This new weighbridge, the first to be sited on the M25, was opened this morning by Roads and Traffic Minister Peter Bottomley. It'll form part of a new nationwide network of check sites now under construction. Apart from the damage they do to roads, overloaded lorries can be dangerous. But there's another reason why the government are keen to act.
If people see everyone else apparently getting away with it, they'll find that they've got a commercial advantage in breaking the law as well. I obviously want those who are caught to be dealt with effectively, so that it doesn't just become an extra bit of taxation, it becomes an effective deterrent.
Britain's hauliers are keen to see more weighbridges, but for the same commercial reasons, they also want Britain's load limits increased from 38 tonnes to a continental-style 40 tonnes.
British operators, when they're competing for orders on the continent, are at a disadvantage. The rest of Europe now operates at 40 tonnes. France, West Germany, every other EEC country, with the exception of Ireland. So we would like to see the limit raised from 38 to 40 tonnes for the lorries.
The plain truth is that our roads and bridges can't cope with the axles that are tied in with 40 tonnes. We've been very plain about that. There are different speed limits in different countries. There are different operating conditions. In some countries you can't take an HGV out on the weekends. So people are used to the different national regimes.
The arguments will continue, but the Leatherhead M25 weighbridge is now a reality. But there are already signs that it may not be enough. The number of foreign drivers prosecuted at the Channel ports has almost doubled over the past 2 years. The authorities there say some ports simply don't have the weighing equipment to cope, and many drivers are still gambling on not being caught.